Hey guys, this is Nerdhead. We can tell I got a new weaponry, plus we're still in that boss fight. I even got a few new weaponries, new gun. And I'll show you how I got those in about after I kill these two monsters. Come on. I still got the not hitting. The sword fracture, but I thought this one was about as strong as the sword of the it is. I want you to go robo right now, over his brain, his own. And we're gonna try to beat the boss soon. I don't want to see him running away from him. Hey, that was fine. I jump my balls and hits him. Where the thing is? Coffee and some other stuff. Alright, so I didn't want to show you, but I did get a few upgrades and a few things. I reset it at 407, I think it increased it by 9. Anyways, my right hand weapon total max is around 209 damage. That is pretty good. Our strength is still at 16. We're increasing the skills. Oh god. Yeah, everything else. Oh, I hate asthma. Pistol. That gives me a headache. A little small one. Oh! I spent a night yesterday over at my friend's house. Three parts of the night over at my friend's house. Got my shots today and they're somewhat working. Because as soon as I got that whiff of cigarette, I just wanna. Just attack me. We're gonna try to play that boss today. Can't, we'll do it tomorrow, next day, or I'll just do it right before my break. If my break comes, then I'm just gonna do other stuff, edit some videos. Oh, how much it is? Yeah, I'm not gonna do this. And I went over here, and this is where I got all my gear. They went around 1,000. We already had that, but I sold it. Okay, get the blunderbuss. Okay, how much? They don't have that one? Man, they don't have that one. Literally don't have what I need. I don't need key items. Oh, I can still get another thing. Huh. No, I'm gonna get a second third cane just in case I sell this one. This one just breaks too much. I don't repair it. Oh! Alright, so we got two guns, two swords, an axe. Two melee, as some people call it. I call it a mere. Some call it melee, some call it mere, and I call it mere. So, we got two melee weapons. And two, guns. Two firearms. Oh, we should be able to kick this. Shut up, ghost. You can hear that. That's Ghost Robo that I'm watching right now. I think he chooses the same thing I did. I chose the third of Kang. I just got a second one. Alright, we're gonna try to get to that boss without no fights. And if I don't cough too much. Oh yeah, I don't know if I showed it. No, I didn't show it. I killed that beast that was there. That all thing has been alright, kill it. But you guys are like, what the heck is he talking about? Yeah, all thing that we've done before, I killed it. I slayed it. So we got like the same weapon that dude is, and I hope this works. If we need to, we'll just use the inside and close the ring. That did not say. You sis. I will say these weapons are pretty good. Me and my buddy, we were playing Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Man, I like to see a little fall with her guy. And I think since they gave us exosuits and even in other games, other multiplayer, this should be with all different kinds of games, even if they give you, they should give you like an armor system. And the more you upgrade armor and stuff, I mean points, leveling up, the more you'll be able to go against the enemy. You know, headshots again, it could work with the headshots thing where they can't really kill you that much. But that is just right through the helmet. Like past the helmet, it's in the face. Oh! There's one after that. Hey, it's a great deal. He's gonna be. Kind of have asthma. Well, asthma is kind of long. I didn't get caught in smoking, so I was just pulling it. What it is, it's not really a lung disease, but it's like a you can get it anywhere. Try to speak up a little bit more. That really worked. Come on. How about me? Yeah, you don't like that, do you? Put my last G for me. Come on. Take care of that shit. Yeah, that's what I thought. No, best. Everyone knows I'm the best. That was my magic chief impersonation. Come on, quicker, brother. Oh god, oh god. Ooh, I killed it. Come on, get it. I wonder about this attack. I reeled it right around here. That's it going all wrong. I just got infected. And I use the only thing that absolutely did that. There's a lot of stuff I didn't do without you guys. Or with you guys. So, here's what I got from the dead bodies. At the Saw Hunter. I don't know how it works to use these. And as well. Oh, and I also, I think, got some medicine from them. So let's see if we can beat this boss if we got time. Do we still got time? No, we don't. Cut this video short. Because we might die. Anyways, hope you guys enjoy. And hang on. Alright, welcome back. Alright, so what I mean by I gotta cut this video short. Each video is made for like 15 minutes, I wanna say. Yeah, 15 minutes. After each video is made, I have to edit them. When I say, see you guys in the next episode, I mean, I won't make another episode to edit in, or the final part of the video. Come on, dang beast. You touched an owl. You did not. Alright, so we're gonna try to defeat this boss. In a few episodes, he actually transformed. Oh, you trash. You ain't here. Okay. Chance to heal. That's bull right there.
This problem I have with him, I can't heal on time. Like, I have like a few seconds to heal, or he'll kill me, and then. Especially in that mode. So, you're gonna see me do the same thing over and over again until I win. So. My tactic did work, in a way. I just gotta use that weapon, and then. Make sure I keep firing at him. Hey! I need help. Small time. Not gonna come. I tried that trick already. It doesn't really come out well. Hey, you. I'm the blade. Kratos. Alright, so I got two weapons. We're both melee. And guys, we're gonna see if we have to die again. Oh, no, no. Did I waste my insight for nothing? Of course I did. Tell me, do I have to be online to do that? I'm not for sure. Oh, he went far and he's out of here. That crowd goes wild. Right, let's do that again. I'm struggling. Oh, I need to do that. Hey.
Is as soon as he enters into beast mode, he can kill me.
Beasthood, I mean, that's just stupid, in my opinion.
It's bull. That's what it is. You know, bull.
Bloodborne. Beast.
Someone has another one, man. I just can't beat him. I keep dying. Oh, that's real nice. They gave me back my health, but it's too going.
So the only way I can do this is if I do it this method, and I'm not gonna show you this because I don't know the video is uploading. So I'll see you guys in the second edit version into this. sorry guys, this is no rad. I did it a few times. I don't wanna show you guys it, but you guys might be like, ugh. I have the game Skyrim. I don't know if you can tell. Not, but I've been playing it lately also. To increase my abilities on these RPGs. Cause I usually don't play RPGs. I usually play like those main action games. Like Call of Duty. Advanced Warfare. I mean, Advanced Warfare blew my mind. I think that's
Assassin's Creed Victories comes out this year, I believe. If you guys, well, I don't give a crap, I'm gonna do a walkthrough. But if you guys want to stay tuned for that, it'll be released this year. Ah, you piece of shit!
Away! Away!
Wanna do that again? Huh? I mixed dynamite, that's why I am. Mixed dynamite? No one? Really? I took that from black dynamite? What up, bad dude?
You don't have to.
Oh, hell no. Okay, you can dodge that. I just like that. Oh, hell no. Oh, hey. To the shed. Yeah, I'll show you those videos, the videos that I failed at, but still. We defeated him. We returned to Hunter's Dream. Man, that took us a while. I'm gonna put down in each episode. I'm waiting for that boss, I'm gonna put down. Boss fight failed. Boss fight failed.
Welcome
boss
home.
Fight
what
failed.
Is it you desire?
And then I get to the last spot.
May you.
Which is this. I'm gonna put down boss fight. Boss white? Boss fight win. I don't know how happy I am, guys. Still no good clothing, Mo.
I guess don't know how happy I am because I had a like the past week that we've been doing this in the past past week. I've basically been stuck on that part. What can we fortify? That gives it more attack. That gives it more attack. That gives it more attack. What's ATK? Blood attack? I have no idea. I might just save it, actually. But I will repair my weaponry. Oh god. Oh man, that took us a while. I mean, I was like, 20 videos already made, and it took me like, well, the first few were actually walkthroughs, and then in one of mine, I forgot to turn off the, it's on the mic. So it's like red form went to me. It's like, you're not very smart. You're sometimes an ass. You're a dumbass. That's 70 shows, man. That's 70 show. The axe of justice. The blade. I actually kicked him with this. So basically, I was actually missing this. Alright, we're just gonna try to beat enemies with these. I can't switch back. It won't let me switch. Oh yeah, I remember this in one of my episodes. Have a moment of silence. And how'd you not just get a kid without parents now? I'll make sure that way you can take the parents. Blade, stop. Blade. True face. Ow! Guys, wanna go? I'm bringing it on! Fucking hell! I'm gonna break it to that kid. Probably called the song bad episode.
I found the mother of the kid. See if we can get to the kid before I forget them. Found the kid's missing parents. I mean, it's quite sad that we go get a girl home alone now. She's very hot. Remember, all the wall there. Here comes, guys.
Hello, Mr. Hunter. Still can't find my mum. Mr. Hunter, was it really her? Mummy? Mummy? Eloy?
Episodes.